Okay, starting up our next session as we continue our investigation of Viper Manor with Kid following around and messing with stuff. I think it's hilarious that Mojo doesn't get an outfit. He's just like, yeah, whatever. What's it? 3-9. Okay. This time around is not the same scum at all, so that's why we aren't seeing scum. Like, I love me some save scumming, but it's also way better. Really lose a lot of time in hunting. We'll be right back. mean? Me, I have all this like muscle memory about like navigating those, so like going back up and stuff changes. I'm pretty sure. Accuracy selection, manual, cursor position, memorized.
Thank you.
Thanks, Pierre. Finally got the right one. Definitely a trap mojo. Fump. Told you. Thank you. fight, so we actually got some benefits. I can dodge too. Thank you. full on, it's a powerful attack.
That's a little open mouth.
Very well. Seems fair. We'll be right back. Kind of imagine him being voiced by, like, Ren Goku. He wielded the holy sword, Einleinzer, and was a trusted confidant of General Viper. Away, so I'm going to call it a bit early since it's a convenient stopping point. And when we come back, we'll be actually moving into the rest of the manor and finish exploring the bottom. Save. I think I leveled up to 6 stars too. Yeah. Okay. Later, y'all.